comedy is gonna be funny. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna laugh. It's gonna have its little intimate parts or whatever, relationship type stuff. But I know Kevin finna be acting the fool in there, so I wanna see the laughter, love and laughter. How it feels
when marriage is about it can go wrong if you get in for the wrong reason. Just get in for to be committed.
Universal project, universal meaning. It's a movie that appeals to everyone. It's not just women, it's men as well. And it's not just specific ethnicity, you know? It appeals to blacks, whites, whoever. Everybody can walk away from this movie getting a positive message.
What do you think is the biggest misconception women have about men in relationships?
That our mind is always on them. You know, sometimes we not thinking like you thinking, you know what I mean? And you not thinking like we thinking, definitely.
I got a chance to work with a lot of friends that I haven't seen in a while. Via Taraji P. Henson, Gabrielle, Megan, Romney, Michael Ealy, Gary Owens, Terrence. We put together a great cast. So, you know, it wasn't really work. It was going to movie set and literally having fun. When you have fun in your work environment, it's much easier to get good work done. And that's what we did.
Great film. As Kevin introduced the film, it's not a racial film. It's just a very good film.
I thought it was really, really funny. It was a laugh that I needed. And I've been reading the book, so following along with the book and seeing the characters is really good.
I had some problems with Steve Harvey. I ain't know about the book for real, but you know what I'm saying? So, ladies, if you pick up the book, it's lies.
It's nice to see that the guys combat the women on the relationship war.
And it was funnier than I even thought it would be, so I think you should go see it.
Every woman was in tears. Look at her. Get a zoom over there. She was in tears, you know what I'm saying? As long as she'll get that book, good.
Gabrielle Union and Steve Harvey, I really enjoyed that.
I'm just saying I'm gonna watch it again. I'll see it on Friday.
Honestly, my piece of advice, fellas, lying isn't always the key. When you're honest, sky's the limit. That's what I told them down there. That's one thing I've learned. Communication and honesty will get you so far in a relationship. Women appreciate it so much more. Be upfront. Be real. When you be real, you get real results. That's my advice.
I'm paying $24 to see Kevin Hart again.
All right.